The Bible says,
圣经说,
God made man.
神造人,
he made man.
他造人,
and the Bible says, God saw.
神看,
saw.
神看,
saw.
神看,
man was alone.
然后看见这个人独居,
then the Bible says,
然后圣经说,
man went to sleep.
然后这个人沉睡,
and God took out.
然后从他的,
from man.
从这个人的旁边,
that's why the wife, the woman who is your wife,
为什么说女人是你的妻子?
Will always have something of you in her. She has the ability to know you in a way no other person can. She's very precious, she's very special. She's very unique. And listen to this now. Adam was asleep. And then when he woke up,
当他醒过来,
God
神,
was the best man.
神是那个伴郎,
because he gave away the first woman.
Yeah.
So in other words,
so 换句话说,
Adam
亚当,
was Jesus.
亚当是耶稣,
the woman was the church. So when Jesus died
on the
cross, they put a spear through his side, and God took out a church. So the garden was the drama of the bride and the bridegroom and the cross. Now watch this girl. He looks at the woman. And hear this girl. God's, the Adam said,
亚当说,
I will call you woman.
然后亚当说,
now, these are things that I know is going to be very hard to hear. Because we're living in a day where people don't understand the law of God. When she looked at Adam,
当她看着亚当,
my question is, what was she seeing?
当她看着亚当的时候,
what was she seeing when she looked at Adam? Why could she love him? Why could she submit to him? She saw something that preachers don't tell you today. She saw Adam in his place. And in his purpose. And when a woman sees a man in his place and purpose, she knows her place. So when the man is not in order, she cannot be in her place. Now hear this now. Because the destiny of the woman is tied to the man. That's the balance. The woman, I'm going to warn you.
我将警告你,
the woman's destiny
女人的命定,
is tied to the man. And so when a man is not being a man,
所以当一个男人不是成为他自己那个男人的时候,
a woman will act like a man.
然后那个女人就会行为像是那个男人。
And that, without you realizing it,
然后你不能够不知道的里头
is an antichrist spirit.
其实这样是一个敌基督的灵在那里面。
Because the word antichrist means in place of.
因为敌基督不是只是敌对有取代的意思。
She is acting in place of what you should be.
因为她走在那个位置，照做是你应该要成为的位置。
Now, let me show you how powerful this is.
让我让你看见这是非常有能力。
I want you to listen to this. You will never be the same again if you listen to this.
我相信你仔细来听，你将不再是一样。
God
神
sets priorities.
神把那个优先事情定了。
And His priorities are not open to negotiation.
然后他的那个那他的优先秩序是不能够容许来来说三说四的。
We're talking about the blessing factor.
我们讲到祝福的因素。
Listen.
仔细听。
Let's go make you think.
使你能够来思考一下。
I will ask you this question.
我要问你这样的问题。
It's strong, but I want you.
是很强烈的字眼。
I'm going to tell you about it.
我将会来告诉你，可是还不是现在。
I promise you, we'll give it to you. I want to make sure of that. I want to make sure the devil cannot bring anything to accuse you with.
我将要在你的生命代价，让仇敌不能够再来碰到你的。
Because if you hear all this amount of truth and you go back to your mess, you're really stuck wrong.
如果你听见这样的真理，可是你回到你过去的那个混乱的里面，一定对你是有一些东西出问题了。
Hear me clearly.
仔细来听。
I believe.
我相信。
In the purpose and the role of a woman.
我相信女人的目的跟她的角色。
And evidently so does God.
然后是完全神所命定的。
Hello. Come on, I want to hear you. Yes or no?
我要你听见女人所命定的。
God believes in the role of a woman.
神其实相信女人的位置。
So for you to not even believe in a woman is to not believe what God believes.
如果你不相信女人的那一个角色的话，其实神都相信你，为什么不能够看见？
This is the statement I'm going to make about that. That's going to turn you
on. 这个东西将会你的头发都会卷起来，汗毛直竖。
In the Bible,
在圣经里面
there is a pattern
有一个规范
regarding the transference of the blessing. Now watch me.
关于有一个规范，关于祝福的那一个转换。
There's a, you're going to watch me now. This is powerful.
我要你看见。
There is a pattern.
有这样子的规律。
In order for the blessing, because in order.
使得这个祝福能够进入到你生命的当中的秩序。
And there is a fact.
也有就是有这样的规律。
Hear this now.
仔细来听。
And I pray that you do not become religious or carnal. You just have to hear this.
我祷告希望你不属肉体，而且不是宗教的里面。
From Genesis to Revelation.
从创世纪直到启示录。
It is very clear.
是非常清楚的。
That the transference of blessing.
那个财富的转移。
Sorry, that the transference of blessing.
祝福的转移。
Was always.
一定。
Through the male.
一定是从那一个男人的这个角色里面来发生。
Always.
总是如此。
A man in his purpose.
因为男人。
Carries a greater authority than the woman. Because the Bible says.
因为圣经上
the woman is the help meet. But the government is actually the man. So that's the reason why, if you look at